Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Mavericks. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kinda weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited! He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance! Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. Yeah, she'll be fine. Come on, Fiona.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that? Nope, I don't hear anything. Ignore it. I don't know. The computer said it was gonna contact some general. You know, 2+2. What's taking so long?
Whoa, whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
It's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. Okay, this is... Okay.
You gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay!
Ah!
did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. I'm holding it to the thing.
I got it!
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Adina was trying to kill me. What I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Adina is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Oh!
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup?
Get over here!
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself. You might short someone out. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. My first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, how are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you. You're getting a lot of talky-talky, and not enough of the notey no. Taking notes! Let's fix that!
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up! Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Please don't kill me. I'm trying to help.
This just doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, that's stupid. No way.
Look, you kind of deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! That's what people do! No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No!
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it.
I'm not afraid of you. Anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head, damn it.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
Hey, I think I'm losing it.
Losing what?
My mind, Vaughn.
My mind.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The loader bot! Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go! Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
Boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do.
keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's this look like?
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Reese, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? We should get you to a vet.
What? Why? What's happening?
Because those pythons look sick.
Huh?
Your arms are... I don't... You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Look, now's not really a good time.
Not a good time for...
What exactly? Because we're stuck in the desert, we gotta get a move on, and you showing up is just complicating things.
Look, I don't know how I got here, idiot, so
Reese,
I sure as hell don't know how to leave.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, buddy, there's no way this guy's gonna believe.
So, and I know this sounds nuts, but... I'm talking to Handsome Jack. Yeah, he's in my head. Or something, I can see him. He's standing right next to you. But you obviously can't see him.
Right. Right. So Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Yeah, join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? So should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What? Oh, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to
describe it. Down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is.
I mean, think about it.
You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Hyperion would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We can't take Jack back to Hyperion.
What?
Too dangerous.
No, you need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.